A Goleta family got an unwelcome surprise in the new year. A massive tree collapsed on their home last night. Our reporter Elise Martinez shows us the damage.
A rough start to the new year for Liz Eckert and her family.
We were sitting down watching a movie by the fire, and all of a sudden there was a rumbling noise and the house started shaking.
Around 8:40 Wednesday night, a massive pine tree from next door crashed onto her home on the 400 block of Cinderella Lane. Her roommate and two dogs were in the front studio where the roof caved in.
You can see the tree from inside.
No one was hurt, but her roommate may have to stay somewhere else until the damage is repaired. Eckert says her landlord has been in a dispute with the neighbor over the tree for years.
It seemed unhealthy, but with the winds that we have here are very high at times, and then with the drought and everything, there's just been a lot of concern.
Gloria Merrigan has lived across the street from the massive pine tree for decades.
I will miss it. I saw it when it was first planted as a little tree and have watched it grow all these years, and I've liked it.
But Merrigan says the tree is too big to be in a residential area.
I thought maybe they would trim it back a little bit more, but you know, it seemed like that they were keeping it up to the best of their ability.
I talked to the property owner who didn't want to go on camera, but she tells me she's hired an arborist to cut the tree down and clear it away and has called her insurance company. In Santa Barbara, I'm Elise Martinez.